This news is from Shanghai. It is about a cleaner. He works at a shopping center. He has an accident. He is on an escalator. One step of the escalator opens. It catches the man's foot. People call the firefighters. They save the man. He goes to hospital. Sadly, doctors cannot save his foot. They must amputate it. This is the second escalator incident in China. Last week, an escalator killed a woman. That happened in central China.